On January 12th and 16th, about 400 airmen from Ellsworth Air Force Base left the cold wind and snow of South Dakota for a warmer job in the Middle East. And while the change of climate might be a good change, some changes are much more difficult.
I was excited about it at first, when I first got here to deploy, and then I have a baby, so it was a little bit harder, but I just gotta do what you gotta do, you know?
But the separation isn't just hard on the airmen who are leaving. It's also hard for their families who have to stay behind.
I think the hardest part is just getting used to him not being here, just kind of changing my routine and, you know, not waking up and seeing him every day and not getting to hug him and hold his hand every day, and it's the hardest part.
But even though the separation is hard, those left behind don't have to struggle alone.
We make sure that we have a good support system. My family's close, his family's close. I've got awesome friends and neighbors. The other folks in the squadron, the ladies in the squadron are the best, and we do it together.
For more information on Ellsworth Spouses Groups, you can visit the Spouse Link page on Ellsworth's website. Reporting from Ellsworth Air Force Base, South Dakota, I'm Airman First Class Kate Walker.